ठीक है, फिर निकलवा दो, फिर लेटर लिखवा लेंगे।
In another incident that raises questions on law and order in Uttar Pradesh, a BJP MLA allegedly slapped a toll plaza employee on Moradabad Bareilly Highway on Monday. Enraged with his vehicle being stopped at the toll, MLA Mahendra Yadav attacked a toll booth employee and gave way to his convoy to pass through. The entire incident was captured in a CCTV footage and a probe has been launched in connection with the incident.